H. Marshall Bell at the Main Street office off of South Washington.
If she comes, I will call back and let you know.
That's fine.
But I don't know if she's coming back. So.
Alrighty.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi.
In a few minutes, I'm going to need you to escort me to Main Street inside the office so we can clean out her office. She'll have to go with us. I have a terminated employee.
Where on Main Street? What?
By the Wiseman Center.
So I'm escorting you.
Yes, we are both going to go down there.
Okay. As in, like, y'all need to be, like, ride with me, or what's...
No. She will drive her vehicle, I will drive my vehicle, but I have terminated an employee, so I need someone.
Okay.
So, I'll be with y'all in just a second.
What a Monday.
I guess they're just talking to her, filling out paperwork for her getting fired or something. One of them's in there. They just need us, I guess, to follow them to somewhere on Main Street so that she can grab her stuff from over there.
Okay.
That's all I understood of it.
That's what I was telling him. I'm like, I'm being all kind of police officers today. Y'all remember me when you pull me over now.
Does it actually work if it needs to?
I think if you know which dial to turn, I think it would. Because there's two dials and it has the stuff on the back, but nobody knows which one to do. And nobody can find the paperwork.
Is it airtight like in a movie? And if it closes, you got like 5 minutes of air?
No, I don't touch it. Because if something goes wrong with that door or anything,
you got two keys up here?
No, the people keys? Come in here and started trying to close it and stuff, and I'm like,
who came in here and tried to do it?
The maintenance guy. One of the plant maintenance guys, he came in there and he was like, is it heavy? I'm like, yes.
I mean, that's like, it's huge. But the walls don't look like they're secure. They may be reinforced steel or something, but it seems like you just busted in. What?
I said,
I don't think we have a person. I'm going to help her with this deceased person.
Okay. Still got like 5 hours.
So you do? Well, after what's today? After Wednesday, I'll be working like, I don't know, 20 hours. Because I'll be down at Wonderland of Black.
I don't know why we were called this early. Oh. I don't know why we were called this early.
Who?
And why we were called to just...
Oh.
I tried to call you.
I know. Did you tell Crystal about that day? About the 7?
Yes.
What did she say?
She said, how dare her. No, I'm just kidding. She said, okay. What is she going to say?
Oh, okay. I was just checking.
She said, no, you cannot take off. She said okay. She changed it.
Okay.
She took you off.
I might give up those other 3 days.
You might what?
Give them up. Those other 3 days.
Look, y'all aren't allowed in HR anymore. Get out. You're like the fourth person that's coming here, and if I have to be down there every single day.
Go quit. I'm sorry, go quit.
Dolores had me taken off the schedule because her husband's in the hospital.
She has shitloads of days.
You think? Who's taking the days that know that I'm there every day?
You gonna miss her?
Then who's gonna work there?
Head with the directions of the manager, don't you?
Is she there?
Yes.
Oh, bye. Bye. Okay. Let's see. I need to
Oh, no. We're just there for security. That's it.
That's all. You look good in purple.
Huh?
You look good in purple.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't know why I was called here not to meet them on Main Street. If nothing was happening here.
I'll meet you there. She's okay. Already gone.
Oh. I will just follow you.
Huh?
I'll just follow you.